Everett police say they have arrested a man in connection with a kidnapping and rape that took place yesterday. Everett's police chief says this happened Saturday and that the arrest was made later in the day. The victim was said to be safe and receiving medical treatment last night. The incident remains under investigation.